Hi, boys and girls. Good morning. It's Tuesday, April 20th, 2021. Today is look-alike day. So I'm wondering if any of you will dress like someone that you want to look like. Maybe it's a hero, or maybe you and your sibling are going to dress alike today. I'll be anxious to see if anybody does that. Our Google Meets are regular 10, 15, or 1 o'clock. You will need your math PSSA review that we started last Thursday. I put the PDF at the bottom of the page again. If you can print it out, that's probably really helpful, but if you can't, that's okay. We'll do the work through some of the problems together. So you can do it on pencil and paper or download it into Notability. Your special is still STEM, so please click on the link to get all of your assignments there. So for math today, we are doing lesson 21. So you're going to go to the Great Minds app and watch lesson 21 daily video. The materials you need are listed there, and you're going to keep those for future lessons. Okay, so you're going to keep coming back to those, and then there's a discussion question about the video for you to answer. You have the lesson 21 problem set and some homework problems, which are exactly like the problem set. So pay attention, think about it as we're doing it so that you can do well on the homework. For ELA, you are doing lesson 11, working on part of lesson 11. So you have lesson 11 vocabulary, you have activity book 11.1 with chapter 15, and then there's our new spelling list 3 for unit 4. You're going to download the PDF at the bottom of the page and then watch the video and complete your spelling list. Don't forget your digital programs, Happy Numbers, Zern, Amplify. I want to see lots of you getting on there and doing the time and the lessons that you need to do on there. Have a great day of learning, boys and girls, and I will see you at our meet.